producers of Ram Charan and Kajal Aggarwal's Telugu movie Magadheera on Thursday morning withdrew a plagiarism case they slapped against the makers of Bollywood film Raabta. Dinesh Vijan, director of Raabta, told IANS, "We presented our case to the Honorable Court as to how the films are not similar. In the morning, the makers of Magadheera withdrew their case." Lawyers representing Raabta makers argued at a court on Wednesday that the background of the lead characters, their storyline development, the role of villain, the foreign locations, and most importantly, the finale of the film are completely and materially different from Magadheera. A statement issued on behalf of Raabta team said the lawyers pointed out that the concerns of the makers of Magadheera that the warrior scene has been lifted in Raabta were unfounded as there was no such scene either in their film or the trailer. Raabta features actress Kriti Sanon and it will now release on Friday. Magadheera, which came out in 2009, was directed by S.S. Rajamouli. IANS report.